Yo, it's Bud Does Has, man. Shout out to the Waking Back Morning Show, man. We're smoking that good gas early in the morning, playing that good music, getting stoned with your mama, and calling your auntie in the morning. So, yes, sir, if you ain't tuned in, you better tune in tomorrow. The boy.
Appreciate y'all for checking in. Hey, got DJ No Reason in the building. Lenny Boo, the friend of Papa Rice in the building. I am your boy, Marvin the Plug. Hey, I got my guest for the day. Hey,
what it do? It's your boy, Dubs. But shit, we in this bitch today. Yeah. The Waking Bay Morning Show.
Yeah.
We had early Waking Bay.
Yeah.
Shit, we really just.
Oh, well, we got a third guest.
Yeah,
in.
He here. He's supposed to be here. But yeah. So,
we
yeah.
Got third guest in.
That's Hash Club Kennels. That's something different, but you know.
Okay.
Get you a puppy soon enough. You know, we got some dealers anyway. So, yeah, we talk about that later.
Yeah.
You
know yeah.
But yeah, the music, man, shit, ain't nothing going on, bro. Shit, you know what's going on, but shit. Shows, man, shows.
Let people know who you are.
Shit. If you don't know who I am, I'm Dubs of Hash, man. Hash Club represent a big smoke in this bitch.
Okay.
My big brother's Big Poot, if you ain't know. But, we make cool music, good music to vibe to. We smoke good weed, no negativity. And shit, me personally, shit, I really just been on the dog shit lately. But shit, these shows been on crazy. If goddamn you ain't been, you should tap in with the tunnel. Cause yeah, that's where it's at.
Yo,
if you ain't
yo.
Been, you should tap in with the other vendors. Shit, that's really how you gotta tap in. If you ain't tapped in with this guy, then yeah, but you watching this, so you know. So.
Yeah. So let people know where you from.
Shit, originally I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. Shit, I was born in Iceland. Don't nobody believe that, but. I was born in Iceland, but I'm still American, niggas.
Yeah.
For everybody, because niggas
nigga
be like,
stupid.
You a foreigner? I'm like, nah, bro. I was born on American base, bro. My pops was in the military, so that's how that went down. But, yeah, born out there, moved to Jacksonville. Shit, moved up here in like 8th grade, Southside. Been here ever since.
Started
doing music probably about 06 when we moved up here because I ain't had no friends. I think it was like summertime, so I ain't really had no friends and one shit else to do. And it was when the snap music was popping, and like, no disrespect to it, but I was like, damn, this was on the radio? I don't think it's that hard to do that. Like, all right, let me see if I can do that. My shit was trash though, but you know, that was fucking like 12 years, that shit was trash.
So
like,
it went too shabby then.
Bit trash. Yeah, I seen how they was doing it, and it was really just melodies. And really, if you black or if you into that kind of culture, you got melodies in your head too. You just gotta put them together, you know, put them down. But really, everybody got melodies. You know how that shit be going. Everybody like the same songs, and they all really got melodies to them. So shit, that's how I came about with it. Just had to get the words right. I always had the melody. This song for this girl I used to like on the T-Pain beat, and that shit was trash, but it was kind of fire.
Did you ever let it hit?
Hey, yeah, she heard it, and of course she said that shit was fire. It was trash for real.
Yeah.
Talking about she loved it, nah, that shit was trash.
So did that inspire you to keep doing music?
Yeah, it did, cause a lot of my friends were like, oh nah, that shit was pretty good. So, and then a lot of them niggas started doing music too. So. You know, your friends doing something, you know how that shit go.
Yeah.
We started doing it more, so we started doing that shit more. And they started slacking on it. I got studio equipment. Kept it going. Everybody came back. You know, then they started fading away again. Shit, then they started making another move. Everybody came back. But you know how that be. They just don't be focused on that, like how you focused on it. But
yeah.
Not everybody focused, so. Yeah. We're moving as a unit.
Tell us a little bit about the Hash Club.
Shit, the Hash Club is a group of stoners. I say it's a group, the niggas ain't here right now, but I say it's a group of stoners who collectively really just entrepreneurs, like, and we bring everything to the table. Like, from the outside, we bring it all to one table, and we put it together in one pot, and that's the gumbo. So, that's the formula. Once you get the formula, I swear, that shit is huge. So, yeah. So the fruit juice, you can get you one at hashclub.co. The fruit juice is all natural. It ain't no weed in it. And then, like, I was surprised myself when I tasted it. I was like, yeah, damn, this bitch good. And then niggas was like, oh, this hard. Oh, my gosh. Like, you know, you got something that you just, not that you want to sell it, but when you sell it, you, like, you happy to sell it because it ain't no bullshit. You're like, hey, these shoestrings can tie your shoe. Nah, for real. Like, all you got to do is put them in. Like, that's how that shit is. Sugar, no nothing. We giving it to kids. My little girl be drinking. I be like, that's crazy. Because I thought us as adults, we trying to get fucked up and everything's alcohol, but that ain't nothing but juice. Yeah. And it's only for, well, it's $6 for real, but it, you know, it's $5. Like, come on, just, ain't nobody trying to pull out an extra dollar. Like, you know, I be like, $5 for you. But they $6 for real, so, but everybody out there. So, but yeah. Holla at me, baby. Holla at the Hash Club. Sir Hash, or they call me Re or Swam ATL. Or my manager, Junior, forever lit. So, yeah. But yeah, just tap in. They actually good juices, for real. Your kids will like them. He like them. The dog right. Like them. Like, yeah, for real. The dog eat anything that's good.
So, back to the music.
Word.
All right, so, what you got coming? Started from the goddamn, cause I know you got shit. You got heavy shit.
I see. I had.
Yeah, I know you probably so high right now. You probably don't even remember all that shit you got out.
I ain't high like that shit. I ain't day. Shit. I ain't like that. But shit, the projects I done dropped. Really, I've been doing singles lately. But the projects I got was High Boss Cologne. Was back in 2010 maybe, and that was love. That shit was actually hard thinking about it. Go get that. It's on all platforms. Then I dropped Hot Box Cologne, Stoned Arrival, which is my personal EP. During goddamn quarantine, the niggas was bored. Because I'm pretty sure y'all niggas was bored. Like, niggas was bored. So we made some music during quarantine. So that's what Stoned Arrival was. Like, you ain't got shit else to do. Watch TV, listen to music. Can't go to the grocery store for real, for real. Octane, that's my number one right now. Go get that too, Octane. What else I drop? Man, I don't know what else. Oh, make a few. Go get that. That's the top. 30,000 streams. Go get that right now. All platform. So that's the hottest song I got. But I don't know. I got a lot of music, bro. I don't know. I got some new shit coming up, though. I can't say with who. But yeah, I can, man. Fuck that shit. I got some new shit coming up with my boy, Fendi P. I'm actually going to play that shit for y'all today.
Who?
So, Fendi P.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to play that shit for y'all. Actually, it'll be the first time anybody actually heard the song. So, when this shit aired.
Yeah, we get to drop all the fucking exclusives today for y'all.
It dropped November 23rd. Go pre-say that motherfucking link for me, please. Yeah. Now, on iTunes, go to the iTunes store and just pay $9.
That's what's up. So, he got juices, he got music, he also got Hash Club apparel.
Oh, yeah. I'm not rocking it right now because it got dirty. He threw up in the car before we got here, so it ain't my fault. But this OKM Black, though, just dead stock. You can't even get this, so shout out to them. But we got Hash Club merch. It got a Club on the back, but we got that in different colors. So yeah, like I said, you can go get that at thehashclub.co. So yeah, so once you saw that coming soon, you know. Yeah, go get that.
Kid working. Kid is working.
We trying.
Who say was working at the unit? That's just like.
Can you sit down there?
So with that, you got a feature on that. On the remix, right?
Yep. Big homie.
Big homie.
Fiend for the money.
Shout out to Fiend, don't let me Fiend.
Shout out to Boy Fiend for real. Right. We got Fiend on the remix. Shit, that happened over like a 2 month span of just. I don't know. I just hit him up one day and he actually hit me back and that shit was crazy. I just literally was like, what's up? And he was like, what's up? I was like, oh shit. Like, oh shit, this shit real? Nah, this goddamn bullshit account. And then we talked over some days. Then I think he got in and was like, call me. And I was like, whoa. And I talked to that nigga on the phone and I be listening to his music. Like, when he, International Jones, I ain't listening to Fiend. Like, that was a crazy thing. I knew International Jones. I ain't no Fiend like that. But I listened to it before. So when I went back and listened, I'm like, damn, oh, I heard this. But when I heard him on the phone, I was like, oh, shit, this nigga was really deep as fuck. Like, the nigga really talk like this, like, he really the Barry White of the gang, like, but, yeah, man, that shit, we talked over some time, and then I think he heard the original Octane, and he was like, shit, I'm trying to get on that. Shit, I ain't finna say nothing. Nah, but yeah, shit, hell yeah, so. Instead of sending the record, I'm like, shit, I could just calm down where you at and, you know, meet you and take the file back with me because I'm not trying to send it. And I ain't just trying to wait. That's the whole thing. Man. I ain't trying to wait on shit.
Well, shit, we finna get into the mix. We gonna talk more about that. We got live shit going on right here. We finna get into the vibes. We got damn Dubs and Hash. What we dropping goddamn exclusive today, DJ No Reef. So we finna get y'all